I'm Usha Nagesh. I'm working as an assistant professor in Commerce Department of Jain Deemed to be University.
I'm Vandana, assistant professor, Department of Commerce, undergraduate studies, Jain Deemed to be University.
I would like to start with this quote: one book, one pen, one child, and one teacher can change the world. Yes, I'm proud to be in this field. I'm working as an assistant professor, and it's been 5 years.
I've been working for this institution for about 5 years now, and my experience in this university has been one of a roller coaster ride.
I can tell it's all my teachers who have taught me in my degree UG program, especially one teacher. His name is Joseph sir, and he used to teach me geography. I used to love his class. Probably the way he put across the concepts, his handwriting inspired me, the way he teaches inspired me, and he personally used to tell me like what all I have to focus in.
The sole reason I took up teaching was when I was doing my undergraduate studies in college, most of my classmates used to not understand a lot of things. So after class hours, I used to sit back and teach them how to solve a lot of problems. That's when my interest in teaching actually got triggered. The joy that they got and the joy that I got was immense when they actually got their results, and that's the reason I started teaching initially. Another reason I started teaching was one teacher who inspired me while I was doing my 11th and 12th, Nirmala ma'am, who taught me business studies. She was an amazing teacher, and she actually encouraged me to start teaching.
My journey as a teacher in Jain University, I'm very, very lucky to be to work in this university, and this is my first college. Soon after my MCOM, I joined this college, and since then till today, I have no regrets. Whatever I am today, it's only because of this college, and I'm proud to be called as a Jainite, a faculty working in Jain University.
My experience in Jain Deemed to be University has been mind-blowing. This is one institution that gives all young graduates like us an amazing platform to start our career with. We get a whole new experience in exploring ourselves. Of what we actually didn't know we could excel at is what we got through Jain Deemed to be University. Like another colleague of mine was very rightly saying, we're very lucky people to have joined this esteemed institution, and we've got an amazing experience.
The way we interact with students, understanding their background, understanding their mentality, teaching them on different grounds based on their perception, based on their understanding. It's challenging sometimes, yes, but I've learned how to tackle students also. And it's all because of Jain University, and I'm very, very proud.
Education is the only weapon that you can use to change the world. Please keep that in mind and make it your best lives, because this is not going to come back again. So make the best of these 3 years.
Teachers are not here to punish you. Teachers are not here to, always be rude with you, or always tell do this, don't do that. It's like for your good. Whatever we tell, it is for your good. And please respect teachers, because one or the other lessons of your life will be taught by your teachers. And if you don't realize now, probably some other day, some other time, definitely you will realize what your teachers meant at that point of time. And please understand what your teachers tell, because they whatever they say, it is for your good. And I wish you all and all my faculties a happy Teachers Day.
And to my colleagues and my fellow mates, wishing you all a very, very happy Teachers Day. May this day bring the best in you. May this day make you realize that you're actually worth living, and that you can make a difference in everyone's lives.